A Garland man was killed trying to get back his stolen camera. Ryan Love's family says he spotted his camera on the website OfferUp. Garland police say he set up a meeting with the seller at what turned out to be a vacant home on Glenmore Drive. It was in a neighborhood off 30 and Broadway Boulevard. From there, we're told a gunfight started. Love was shot and later died. The seller was shot and killed as well, but police haven't released that person's identity.